A broken bone is often the first sign that a woman has osteoporosis.
And 8 million American women as young as 50 are affected. Dr. Nicole Cross goes in depth to explain the fractured truth behind the bone thinning disease. Friday at 6.